When you want to speak up free, when you want to speak up free, then let's join EBC, then let's join EBC. If you want to climb a speaking tree, if you want to climb a speaking tree, then let's hold branches of EBC, then let's hold branches of EBC. If you want to join a language hub, if you want to join a language hub, welcome to English Booster Club, welcome to English Booster Club. Hello everybody, this is Manika Kaushal. I teach in Government Senior Secondary School, Gumbanpura, District Amritsar. You know, we have been given this opportunity to ponder over some topics, and in the process, a lot of things came into my mind, but I just prefer to talk about the foundation of all this, that is English Booster Club. It's a platform that has really kindled a spark and ignited a language proficiency. As they say, there is no elevator to success. We have to climb stairs. And believe me, EBC is doing its utmost efforts to climb those stairs and to achieve the set target of success. You know, we all together have taken this project one step higher. We have been doing our utmost efforts to make the proficient things to happen. And EBC, it's not a simple EBC now. It has risen up to be English, boosting up our confidence with each passing day. It has strengthened our students' speaking competency and has enabled them to overcome their shyness, language shyness and anxiety. Guided videos, recorded tapes, phrases, sentences, they are reproduced by the students in their own style and voice. I have seen enthusiasm among the students who are really waiting for their turn to speak it up really well. Even especially rural school students who were having hindrance in the pronunciation, they are improvising their accent to bring out the best in them. You know, our target must not be restricted to selected few participants only. Let every student get a chance. Don't focus on finding star of the day. Rather, concentrate upon making them star of their own comfort zone, where they should be feeling confident enough. I mean, they should have that kind of confidence that they are easily able to adapt this language. Let's use EBC as an ocean where every single drop of it counts.